What's up, YouTube? Just doing a quick mail day video. One was a trade and the other one was a eBay pickup. The first one was a trade with Eddie. He sent these first two cards as extras. He knows I'm a Texans fan. Ben Tate numbered /999 out of Prime. This James Casey from Topps Magic, the mini, number 30 of 50. Couple of nice extras along with that, appreciate it. And here was for the trade, freaking sick, Ben Tate at Plates and Patches, the rookie jumbo numbered 4 of 15, freaking nasty. Got stitching, three colors, got the white, red, and blue, absolutely nasty. I really appreciate that, Eddie. That was a good trade. Thanks a lot, man. And then the second one is a nice eBay pickup. What did I pay for this? It was crazy. Can't believe I got this card for as cheap as I did. Paid $6 shipped for this. Sick Andre Johnson out of Absolute, 2010 Absolute Tools of the Trade. Got red and white. It's got a nice break there. Numbered 1 of 50. So that was a nice pickup. Very sick. For $6, you can't beat that. So that was nice little mail day today. And then I got the couple of boxes for the break tonight. Hope everybody there. Appreciate y'all watching. Peace.